survivalists. Okay, let me explain something. I'll try to make this as quick as possible, and you know I'm not so good at that. This is the atomic bomb movie, Trinity and Beyond. Okay? So everyone has always shot Abel and Baker in bikini, one above water, one above the surface, and one below the surface. The one below the surface is the one where you see the giant tower of water come up, the big white tower of water. And then the other one, you see it explode above the water. There's more smoke and things like that. And you see all of the paint immediately burn off of the boats. They just, all of a sudden, they're enveloped in little clouds of vaporized paint. That's what people have seen their whole lives, even now. And I know, I've known doctors, lawyers, very smart people, okay? And they had never seen a thermonuclear device. And I said, have you ever seen an atomic bomb? And they're like, oh, yeah. And I'm like, and I explained it to them, oh, the one with the ships, right? Yeah, I've seen that one. And the one where the military bus is hit and it kind of folds up and it goes flying down the road and you see all these trees go psh and some break and it comes back in the building, right? The big hangar that goes psh, and there it's a structural destruction test, right, that they do. That's always been 26 kiloton devices, like Hiroshima and Nagasaki. People have never seen a thermonuclear device, let alone something that's 5-10 megatons. They have no concept of that. And so the survivalists, I've got my secret cave, or I hide my guns and my food here, and these people that, I have a silo. I have a missile silo. It's got air filters and water for years and da-da-da-da-da. Listen, you're just going to die slower. Until people have seen a thermonuclear device go off. And I saw a YouTube video of this CG-generated city. And he was showing the different, here's the Hiroshima bomb, here's the Tsar bomb, and trying to show all these, not even fucking close. And you will see that, not even close. Probably just guessing is what I'm thinking, okay? It takes 5 Hiroshima bombs to set off the thermonuclear device. And until you've seen one, then you don't understand what it'll be like when you have 10 of them coming in a multiple vehicle warhead. Okay, these multiple reentry vehicles, they've got some fakes to distract, defensive weapons, and they're going to get through en masse. There'll be hundreds of them going off, and what people don't understand is after that, no one's going to be monitoring the water level at the dam. No one's going to be making sure that spent fuel pool is covered with water, okay? No one's going to make sure that bread gets to the fucking supermarket. And people just don't understand that survivalism is a term that I don't understand, because I know what's going to happen. You want to live when all humanity has destroyed itself like fools, and then die slowly of radiation poisoning or starvation, thinking that whole time about how fucked up we are. Well, we should have thought about that beforehand, like today, right? You got the Vladimir Putins of this world, the Donald Trumps of this fucking world, the Erdogans, okay? The Maduros. These fucking people crave power. They crave power so badly it's worth any amount of money. And they don't mind killing and maiming and destroying to get it. They could really, matter of fact, they enjoy that. They thrive on that. So, see, it's all a lie. If there's ever a full exchange, everything that people believe, they think they know, is a lie. It's a fantasy, because they don't understand the difference between what they've been shown their whole life as an atomic weapon going off and what it looks like when a thermonuclear device goes off. And they've been shown fake models with fake estimates that, you can see with your own eyes. Beautifully remastered, beautifully remastered. They spent a lot of time on these, all done by hand, okay? It was all going to rot. I saw this guy, the guy who did this. God, I think I was like 26 when I saw it, so it was a while ago. He didn't want to see it all go to waste. He found a large stash of video. And shit, people didn't even know was there, but it was in bad shape. And so like half of it, they couldn't save. They only saved half, you know, about half. But all of the shots that we did in space, they caught all of those. The ones we did outside of the Earth's atmosphere. And the mistakes, okay? And then a little bit of this weird fucking, you know, talking about World War II and dropping the bomb, and you can see the propaganda type ad, you know, cartoon that was put out back then. You know what I mean? Kind of weird. So anyway, yeah. Trinity and Beyond, the atomic bomb movie. And that way you'll have a firm grasp of what we're talking about putting in the hands of Donald Trump.